KYC Chain is using blockchain and biometric technologies to solve some of the problems and pain points around KYC or know your customer onboarding procedures that banks and financial institutions have to go through. We try to make it as simple as possible for the consumer, for the end user, so that could be anything from a cell phone or a computer, desktop. Obviously, everyone in the world almost at this point has a cell phone, so we're trying to build into mobile applications. I think we're recognizing that blockchain is this really interesting and innovative technology which can help solve a lot of the problems that we're seeing in the space. And our approach is really to try to have a fully digitally led identification process. The process has been great. Accenture has really been very inviting, and obviously they bring a lot of large financial institutions to the program that we might otherwise have a difficulty getting in front of. So from that perspective, I just think it's a no-brainer for startups. I mean, it's an equity-free accelerator. I think that there's a lot of accelerators in Southeast Asia which are very aggressive with the terms that they're asking for, and I just found Accenture's terms to be perfect, you know, exactly what we're looking for. It feels great. You know, obviously it's a big honor. Accenture is a big four accounting firm that has a lot of pull with these financial institutions. So for them to put their seal of approval on us is a big step moving forward. The opportunities in Asia in the 21st century, I think, are amazing. One of the mentors who I look up to is a man named Jim Rogers, who is a very famous American investor who said that in the 1900s, if you're intelligent, you move to London. 20th century, if you're intelligent, you move to New York. And in the 21st century, you move to Asia. So I'm putting my money where my mouth is and I move to Asia.